to another video of Ant Will Plays. Today we are playing Laws of Attraction 2. Let's begin. Gary's bought you a table at the event of the year. Are you ready to join the heavy hitters, or will you sink into obscurity? Wait, I thought it was the... Oh, never mind. Chapter 7, Heavy Hitters. What's up, Ash? Okay, but first, are you doing okay? You didn't say much after Joaquin whisk the only leads on your Nana's case away yesterday. Oh. Which are... Still... Let's make them regret sticking their noses in. Oh, look who the highly effective closers dragged in. Yeah, about that. How could you have possibly predicted that McGraw-Bryn would get involved? Why can't we get rid of Martin? I'm sure he bought Joaquin and specifically so he could keep it quiet. Pro bono cases? I know money is important to a new firm, but we're all in this to help people, right? Fine. Hold on to that. I'm such a cynic attitude if it's so important to you. I don't have a problem with my case, if that's what you're asking, but I see Ashton's point. We were brought on as partners, after all. Should we go and get started? I'm guessing if we play our cards right, we could attract some new associates. Like new people for the firm. So, what do you need? Do we need to discuss the size of our bar tab? Our business card technique. What's option B? If this is going to be our first official outing as a firm, we should make it count, especially if clients are watching. Excuse me. Clients hire the lawyers they like. I wouldn't be too afraid to loosen up. Yeah, why not? People know we're a small team. Sure, we might get a few snide digs from the bigger firms, but think of how we can spin it to clients and prospective hires. You can have that one for free. What? Did they sell out? Astrid Peterman? Davis and Davis. Not going. McRobin isn't the only firm in the city that hires top talent. I say we try to take the cream of every crop. Delaney Murr, come in. So, you're suing your boss at a car dealership for a wrongful termination? It says here that you think it was retaliation for a staff walkout you organized. Tell me what happened. As in Tad Masters, the right-wing news anchor? Let me guess, Tad talked about it on the air. So he granted you to leave. Do you have that in writing? Can I see the text? His attorney could easily play that off as a joke. When did you get a sense that he was angry at you personally? So they made you the face of the controversy. What did your boss say when he saw the segment? Did anyone else hear him say this? And how long after that were you let go? Wow. We're not going to ask her to betray her family. All we're doing is asking her to tell the truth about what she heard him say to you. You'd be surprised by how forthcoming people are when you ask them to do the right thing. Or at least how big and in effect a subpoenaed and a solemn vow on the Bible has on them. Don't worry, Delaney. We'll have to sell this. We'll sell this in no time. I think so. What about yours? That's my girl. I love hearing you back yourself. Do we have time? But are you sure I can get a gala-worthy tux at the last second? That's... I don't know if that's actually true, but... Yeah. Look, God looks gala-worthy to me. When are we supposed to meet, Gabe? Okay, here's the plan. We get 10 minutes to make a short list, and then we try to draw on the best whatever pile we've got. Yeah, but this is more fun. Ready? Go. Doing okay in there, Ash? Well, now I have to see it. I'm starting to wish we could skip the gala. We want to get frisky at the social. You want to get frisky at a social event of the year? I wish I went to a gala. I mean, what? Probably wouldn't be interested. I've seen galas before on TV, and everybody just. It's like they're at a cosplay event. Wow. No, but that doesn't mean the logical alternative is a football stadium. with gliding instead of yard lines. You don't sound entirely happy about that. You won't catch me arguing with that. How fancy. Who are we making a play for? It's a tough ask, but I think I can manage it. Ugh, what do you want? Evening, Martin. No one else to talk to? I haven't started yet. The words of a true go-getter. My mouth does work wonders on people, Martin. I hope you experience what that's like someday. What's the plan? An unknown law firm, if we're going to split up and sell who we are, we're Going to need a constant in messaging. We should be confident. We are a strong team and we shouldn't be afraid to tell people. Confidence is key, I think. You're on. You don't need it. I mean, she might need it. Let the games begin. That's a surprisingly graphic story. Oh, crud, I'm sorry. Anthony Williams, I'm here with Richie and Associates. I should have changed that. My last name. But it's whatever. Oh. I could be falsely modest, but the fact is, our firm has the strongest legal minds in the city. A necessary one. Once it became clear that we have a different approach to the law than McGraw-Brin does, as a philanthropist yourself, I think you could find our point of view much more congenial to your own ethics. Tuesday is perfect. I'll follow up first thing in the morning. That's one millionaire philanthropist for me. Henry. Just that a wily band of lawyers struck out on their own and started the hottest new firm in the city. We went rogue, is that how you put it? He hasn't told you? Well, allow me to fill it. Setting up a new firm on the fly hasn't been easy, but it's been worth it. McGraw-Brin wasn't the right fit for us anymore. That would be incredible, thank you. Back at you. That's oddly sweet. Of course, it was by choice. I can forward a copy of my resignation letter if you want. Sure, my girlfriend comes with clout, but if you can't even trust your own colleagues, how can you stay sane? Well, I'm happier for it. Wait, are you saying you want to work at Ritchie and Associates? Okay. Three down. Three to go. Wonder who's next. I'm so glad we didn't skimp on keeping our appearances up. Beau, I didn't realize you were here tonight. Good old Reggie. What about? This might be the only downtime any of us will have all night, and there's no reason this you. Oh. Work. What if I told you I have an escape plan? Not so fast. I say we take. I noticed the window earlier. We can climb up to the roof from the outside. Tomato. Voila. Don't worry, we'll keep each other warm. I had a hunch there would be something worth seeing, but it was a gamble for sure. I have to say, all this sneaking around feels freeing, but also wild. It's time to let loose. Three, two, one. You're from Davis and Davis, right? The firm setting? D&D. Sorry. I'll pass that on. Alright, Anthony. Play this carefully. Sure thing. What do you bring to the table? We'll be in touch. Having a nice night. Friends might be stretching it, but I don't see any reason I can't be civil. That is deeply sad. So what brings you to my table? Is this a social call or is Martin doing something shady? Go on. Carl Goodall and Erica Carpenter talking about me? What? Who? Yeah, that's what I want to know. Who are they? Why are you telling me this? Remains to be seen. If you'd known, would you have refused to represent them? If anything, this could jeopardize this reputation of the orderlies, which means I should definitely look into it. One of the orderlies mentioned him from Joaquin arrived. What do a pair of ADAs have to do with Scorcher's book conservatory ship? How high does this scheme go? And how many vulnerable people are they hurting in the process? The Balboro scheme goes far higher than you expected. Will you be able to take on a scandal of this scale? Keep playing Laws of Attraction to find out. Oh, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new to my channel. Share this with your friends. Comment below what you think of the video. If you want to get notified of any video I put up on my channel, hit the notification button next to the subscribe button. I will see you all in the next video.